Map was really well, except for the constant lag spikes every 5 seconds.
So it wasn't really well made.
Was really
The
broken
map
when it
was good.
first came
The
out
map was
on
good,
it.
but the lag wasn't.
I'm just glad to see that they finally fixed that lag freeze framing that's been going on since like Revelations came out on PS4.
No, it wasn't when Revelation came out. It's when the hotfix came out for Revelations on Xbox. That's what just utterly destroyed the game.
Nice plan,
No,
Mighty Elephant.
open up the store. Someone start up the store. Someone start
Great
that up.
job.
Someone started because I need to
No.
minimize the level.
Oh yeah, I'll
I'm
start it up.
building a
It's actually
shop.
7, yeah, I'll start it up, I'll start it up. Stop,
Wait,
like,
why'd you start it now? I was shooting
get over here, just don't get the
gravestones.
point if you're inside here. Make sure you don't die like last time.
I'll make sure I don't get
Oh, I
surrounded
forgot
by
that I can
people
just use
that.
this. I forgot I can use the RK5.
Don't waste your RK5 ammo, it's not worth it.
Okay. I'll buy the first store. Silent, you buy the second one. We're not doing oranges. We're not doing oranges.
I know, I'm trying to shoot the gravestone.
Oh, okay.
No!
Damn it.
Well, let me see.
Whatever.
I didn't get it.
Hurry up and get the... It's 1,000 points, I'll get it.
I'll try a second round. Anyone else has
this round?
Three.
No, I don't have any.
One.
I'm waiting in Shangri-La for you.
I didn't get it.
You didn't get it. Wait, don't you have enough points? Yeah, just get it. Kill a little bit more zombies and come over to Shangri-La. The area's opened up.
I don't know why, but
sorry,
Dr. Monty's
drops
factory.
Up, that's what I meant to say.
Dr. Monty's factory has been giving me shit luck lately.
I know.
The only thing I'm getting is that gobblegum that like repack a punches your weapon.
I never got that.
Bullet boost.
Oh, the one
I get
bullet boost.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, get. I always get bullet boost.
Oh, dude, you should have bought it over here.
Bullet booster carpenter. That's all I get.
You should have bought it like in this area, because then you could have opened up a bunch more areas. Because
you don't get in this way.
This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way.
And also, don't kill any more zombies.
Yeah, you're just helping out. I'll do chalk while we're doing this. Just make sure to open up. Oh no, we can't open up mods, can we? Wait, no, yeah, we can.
Okay.
Silent, what's your highest round in this game? In Revelations?
I don't even know.
Let me get the chalk. Oh, yep, I got it.
I wasn't going for the chalk, I was going for the shield piece.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Okay.
Oh,
how much of the map do you have open?
All the doors.
Corrupt. Okay, come back. Everyone come back to DE and we'll do this to DE.
Wait, Willis,
one right.
Can you open up Mob of the Dead? Like the cafeteria door? Can you just open that up?
I have no.
Okay, do we want to do Verruckt right now or do DE first? DE or Verruckt?
Do Verruckt? You can do it, just do it without me because I'm going to take a while for my stuff.
That's 500
points. Actually, no, do Verruckt. Whoever's over here, let's just do Verruckt because I need to go in this portal right now anyway.
You Villas. Do Verruckt. You do Verruckt and I'll do DE, okay?
We don't have enough points. We need Villas to buy this for us. We can do Verruckt. We can only do this at once anyway.
Oh, I just started it.
Wait, can you buy it?
I'm holding it.
I just started it.
Oh, okay,
I just started
wait for him to finish. Silent, do you know how to use the Popkin 7?
And I'm dead.
Fuck, he's dead.
Yeah, I know how to upgrade it and everything.
I want to get it. Willis, can you buy this? Because he's dead.
I'll take Thundergun or a possible.
Well, let's just buy it, okay? Just you guys do it. I'll go pick him up.
Okay, it's over. I got surrounded, like... I tried running in a circle, but I just got cornered.
Oh, shit.
If you...
Get out of there, don't death for the...
No, I'm good, I'm
that
good.
Was nuts.
I got silent. I don't know about if I can get you guys, though. I can't.
You're just
where are they, Vrucht?
No, no, yeah. We can get you, we can get you, we can get you. If possible. We're in Kano right now.
Maybe they're soon.
Yeah, we got you. Got, you got
wait, I'm gonna spin for Phoenix up. We don't get just in case. Oh, I didn't get Phoenix up, I got.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Are you guys scissoring each other? Are you guys like right next to each other?
Yep. Yeah.
But one of you guys is dead.
No, I'm dead.
No.
Oh, you made it good.
Willis, I couldn't get Willis, but I got him.
Yeah, but I only have the starting.
Okay, you wanna do you wanna try this?
Yeah, just start the, just start this up. Let's finish all of this stuff and let me get the thing. Try not to end down so we can do all this.
A little risky start, but we'll get moving. A little scary start, but boom, that's
finish,
done.
Finish. Okay, you guys go do Dresden Drak then.
I don't have the ammo to do Dresden Drak.
Yeah, I don't have the gun. I only have the pistol.
I have some ammo. What if? Yeah, I think.
Yeah, I I'm just gonna. Oh, okay. There we go.
No, that's
we can do Dresden Drak.
Yeah.
He'll. I was gonna kill one zombie and then go hit the box, but I guess I don't need to anymore. Okay. Let's go to Dresden. Then we'll get Dresden done, and then we'll end the round so Willis can come back. And then we'll spin for Malaysians.
Wait. Let's just. Let's finish Dresden and then do everything that we can in this round.
Dresden's the only thing we can do in this round. That's all we. Because.
We can do
I already shot the. I shot. Oh
mob.
Yeah, I forgot about mob.
And then I can finish chalk drawings, and then we can get. We should have enough money to. Yeah, we have enough money to get the shield pieces also. So.
We just need to get the.
Here, I'll buy it. I'll buy it. Okay. Till one end. Make sure everyone's in.
He's coming.
I believe this place has long been a link between realms. Bring them to
the east. Shoot them in this. I have no
choice. Honestly, let the people with the RK5 really handle it.
Oh, just be careful with the zombies. If you see the zombies, that's done.
Go.
Okay, let's head over to mob now to open that up.
Not the best run, but it's good.
Round two, we're gonna get everything opened up.
But you know what's really OP? Profit sharing, double points, and then a nuke.
Oh my god.
Everything belongs somewhere.
We each get like 1600 points. It can return. It's really OP.
A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. I am
shield piece, and the last one is the one at mob, not mob, Fortunes.
Yeah. Some boxes here also. Hey, okay. Keep all
the open up calf. Things.
This is not one of them.
Get in.
Remember, it wasn't really me.
Your suffering will become. Make sure you don't kill the zombie. Stop. Okay, don't end round yet. I can finish chalk. And make sure
and
someone
can...
go over. Yeah,
oh,
someone open up
spin...
Origins.
And we could also spin for immolation.
I do not think I recognize this place.
Oh, and someone open up Origins, and like from spawn, so we can get the last shield piece.
Alright, I'll do
Why don't you just go through mob to origins? Like, well, that one door.
Because then we had to open up, then we had to open up two doors just to get the shield piece.
Here, I got origins.
And they're both like 1,000 points.
Actually, no, because after you do that, after you turn on the corruption engine, you know, if you go, instead of going through to the excavation site, if you go the other way, there's a door that leads right into Origins. Look, look, I'm right here, on the other side of the door.
Oh, okay, well, if you can, then get it, but if not, you know.
Want me to open it?
Yeah, go ahead. I want to go get that shield piece. Long ago,
we came together as enemies. I'm gonna try to figure out where the... We have come so very check far. Where the... Try to figure out where the stone is. Not
my experience. It's probably at Shang. I always get it at Shang.
It can be a mob. If it's not a mob, then it's at Shangri-La.
I'm checking Shang right now. Hey Willis, you still there? You're awfully quiet. It is at Shang.
It's it is not Shang. A mob. Yeah, it's at Shang. You're right.
You're doing the chalk thing, right?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now. Okay. I gotta make sure
every
I finish it
internal. If I get the thunder gun and you got the AP, you want to switch?
Nah, I like the AP. I know how to do it. I'm really good with it, actually.
And now, who has immolations?
Not me.
I do, but
he's already hit once.
Okay, I'm
Let's go build the shield, though. Let's go hit the build the shield first.
Build the shield and I'll hit end the round. Okay.
Someone's open the.
I opened the top layer of.
Yeah,
knock.
I need to open it. I have no
meaning. Nah, I already opened it up. Don't worry about that. Let's open up. Yep.
Okay, I'm ending the round now.
No, wait, wait, let me get the Poskin captured.
Okay. Yeah.
Got it.
Okay. Got it. Okay.
Yeah, you can end round if you want.
Oh, that was intense.
I'll take weird boxes if you get an emulation.
I'll take spawn if you get an emulation. I have no idea what this last zombie is. Each ball
brings us closer to victory.
The final victory.
I killed the one that spawned, so.
Oh, here he is.
Okay, I'm back in.
Yeah, grab a shield. Don't forget that.
You go down so fast without a shield, I've learned that the hard way. I get the same one every single time. It's always headshot 10 Apothic and Furies.
Okay.
Dude, that's what
one
I always get.
Get down there.
Okay, I'm gonna be in Origins.
I believe Willis just, like, had to go AFK for
yeah.
a second.
Sounded like it.
Someone needs.
Oh,
okay.
I'm not AFK.
I don't. We can't really call it AFK because AFK stands for away from keyboard.
You mean AFC?
Away AFC. Did you hit for an emulation? Die
quickly. Hold on. Lucky ones. Anyone have an emulation?
I don't
yeah,
have
I
it.
Think you're the one.
I think Willis, do you have it?
No.
Okay. Yeah, well, I use all mine.
Take solace in knowing that you will be among the last.
I'm gonna just hit the box one time.
I got the KM when I hit it.
My scan's pretty good.
Nope, I didn't get it.
Nice.
Hey, Ragnarok. I almost got Arnie's also.
I didn't get it, so.
Did you get it? Okay.
Just go ahead and end the round.
Try to get 1500, you might be able to hit again.
Wait, should I kill the last guy?
I guess. I don't know if he is.
I don't even have any.
Internal.
No, I
guess,
you can knife them. Yeah.
My birthday is tomorrow.
Ew. You turning what? 12?
Oh. Nope. Agony has an end. Soon too for us all.
I will fall my sword before I allow them to consume me. Migrate in January.
Yes, I know. That's a good high school one. In January, I'll be learning if I'm getting into the high school I want to get into.
Okay, in relation.
Okay.
Did? Yeah. I'm here. I'm at my area.
Well, this we started around. I have no ammo either.
Yeah.
I got promotion.
I got spawn.
I need a gun.
Here, you know, just spin box once.
Spins box once, gets apothecary servant.
We get a box of... Oh, this is close.
Well, I can buy it if you want to. How much is it?
1 second. I'll
yeah,
get
I bought it. I just need a bit more points before we start up. You
boom.
Can just head over
I
there
got...
if you want.
I'm down. That's spawn.
Someone's coming over there.
Oh shit.
I got surrounded. Yeah, see, I got.
Don't come over, I have a gun. Yeah, I have a gun.
Yeah, you need to come over here. I can't.
I have like. I have a shield.
Yeah, use your shield.
I'm at the. I'm spawn now. Dr. Monty.
Yeah. I tried to get. I died trying to get
over there.
Yep, I'll save it. I'll take
go
the zombie.
You go to Shang?
Yeah, I'll go
oh, shit. Take the zombie so he doesn't die when I go on the teleporter.
I'll take him. I guess I'll. Should I try to make him a crawler or should I not?
No.
No, that's round 4. He'll probably die. Does he have an arm?
No. Yes, he does.
I guess in your
boxes. Don't. There's no point. He might die. If you're.
I guess on your
I'm ready.
Yes.
Yep. I have another zombie.
Nope.
I'm gonna try to make him a crawler.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm using all three, so give me a couple seconds.
Yep, yep, I'm here.
Alright,
I'm down here.
So.
Oh, there's still zombies spawning.
If you have power to adjust prices, Dr. Monty.
I still have zombies spawning by me.
So I'm gonna be pissed off if I get the thunder gun.
Infrequently. DRM. It's gone.
Oh, what the hell?
You had to kill it? You may
mimic Charles I had to. Paragon. I got trapped in a corner. To be so much more.
Dingo,
there's
yes.
Still a there's still a bunch of zombies spawning, so I had to. Success seems
potentially achievable. I got a boss conservant.
I know okay. I got thunder gun. I'm happy. But this rifle
will suffice. Okay, I'm already set.
What is this?
I just need.
No,
I need to
get another gun.
With the
you're gonna be giving the boss conservant to me.
Oh yeah, probably. Okay, I'm doing that. I put it on the table.
I got Arnie's.
Dang it. So who wants to do the step where you have to read out the symbols?
I'll do it. I'm good at that.
I have the worst memory in the entire.
We took pictures when we were doing it.
Oh, I got Arnie's too.
You know how to take pictures. It's really easy because it's just the symbols at the bottom of your screen.
Ragnarok.
So I just number it like 1 to 4.
All right, then I guess you could do it because we were taking pictures. Right,
yeah,
so
I got
Arnie's.
I should
do it
for
memory.
Oh, don't leave me on that.
Okay.
Oh, I'm dead.
I got stuck.
I'm coming
Argus.
Over.
Where are you? Spawn?
I was like, nah, I already
yeah.
got him.
I
like,
I
was on the portal the second he died. Holy shit, you have a lot of zombies. I just killed everything.
I
was at me.
I know. I was just training them. Because I was gonna turn around and shoot
okay,
them with
the
thunder gun.
Okay, let's get one zombie left in this round. Let's get one zombie left.
Here,
in this
I got
round.
This. I got this.
I need.
You guys go ahead and do.
You know what? Isn't the KN44 wall bison brooked, right?
Not.
Yeah.
Sure.
So just take the zombie over to everyone. Head over to the apothecary right now.
No, it's in the area between mobs and dead.
I have the zombie at spawn, so go ahead and do this.
Oh yeah, it is. Nah, that's not gonna work. He's gonna go straight for it. It needs to
I think I'm just
apothecary.
Gonna.
Okay,
I'm
okay.
Gonna do Thundergun
okay,
and
you said the oh there it is.
Thundergun.
Right. I'm gonna bring it to the
can you guys cover me? I need to go do something. It won't take long. I gotta think like 3 seconds.
Okay, well, can everyone just come into the pumpkin then?
Yeah.
Give me 5 seconds. I'm going to go by the KN44 wall by.
Yeah, the zombies right here.
Zombie. Let's go AFC. Okay. AFC.
Alright, I'm going to zombie to the pumpkin so you can go ahead and do the ritual thing.
Wait, if he's in the Apothican, will he leave the Apothican, or does he stay there?
Nope, because there's no way area for him to leave from.
He's waiting for the zombies.
There's a chance he might die, though. That's what happened to me in the last game. That's why you keep one of these, parasites.
The zombie.
There he is, here he is. He's right here.
Okay.
Take him away from,
Go.
Ah, I just realized. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
You're on the Arnie step.
No. Willis, no. Shit.
I'll help you with little Arnie step because I have Thunder Gun. And okay, I also have little Arnie.
Yeah, do you have Arnie's?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. I have always been grateful. Hey, Silent, can you get in here?
Yeah, I'm coming right now.
Because I need you to train the zombie while me and Tech go by the keeper.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'm here.
Is this you?
Yeah.
Grab the guy.
Right. I'm back.
And keep one of these, keep parasites, okay? Just in case the zombie does die.
Willis.
Yeah.
Willis. You're gonna come to us, okay? Actually, no, you're gonna stay in there.
Stay here. You have enough.
Stay here with me.
I don't know. Which one did you buy?
As soon as you get the audio reel, I'm gonna throw down the. As soon as you put down the audio reel, I'm throwing down my 3 R&Es, okay?
Oh, wait, for us to put in the audio reel and take it, and wait for it to finish.
Alright, so which Keeper Protector are you buying? Either one in...
The one in Dryzendrok, and then we're gonna come back, and then... No, Dryzendrok. Cause the thing is in, Shangri-La.
I'm really happy.
So me and you're just gonna deposit our money in.
This is my
Don't
second
put
game
the
with
Arnie's
the
in until I get over there, okay? Just so we know where the Arnie's actually are. Where you put your Arnie's in.
Ah, is this what good luck feels like?
Put your money in.
You have
okay.
My trust,
next, follow me.
Do not betray it.
Remember, it's at Shang.
Yeah, we're here at Shang.
Yep, just get on this.
Do we want to try to go for a big
come back?
Please?
We could. It's not really
Don't they last longer?
They do, and they have more health.
They last longer.
Just wait for them to stand
and
on this now.
They kill faster.
Now run to the back of this.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Dang it. Willis.
Sorry.
Start dancing.
I don't know why, but when I get stuck, I just... Oh, okay, this helps. The zombie's just stuck right there.
Yep, Willis, that's because the thing is doing now. He has nowhere. He has no idea where to go.
So just don't go near the zombie.
That's a glitch.
Just occasionally let him hit you, okay? Just occasionally let him hit you.
He can't hit us because the only
thing there's a parasite in there?
Yeah, there is. There's two.
I'm crouched good. He might despawn,
yes.
Though, that's the problem.
Yeah, this happened. I just realized
how creepy looking the zombies inside the Apothican are.
God.
Hey, Tecmo, you just stay there. I'm gonna go hit my shots with my.
Wait, is that the dingo? Yeah. I'll trade you AK-47 for dingo. I mean, KN-44 for dingo. Oh, zombie's gone.
Yeah,
he just
shit, I hear it
somewhere. Here, find the barrier that he's at, and then just... Find the barrier he's at.
I had to kill the zombie.
Was he out?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's stick with this.
If you found the barrier that he was building through, then you could've just kept on... Keep on...
No, it's parasite.
Okay,
it's parasite.
Parasites don't damage him. They don't go after him, at least.
Hey,
kill the parasites you have, I'm gonna, I'll keep them.
D- Eternal, I have a great trade for you. I'll give you my K-44 if you give me the Apothecan Servant.
No. I already have the K-N. Oh, damn, that's a great trade.
Then I'll give you the Thunder Gun.
I don't want the Thunder Gun.
Thunder Gun and Apothecan Servant? Oh my god.
Yep. Thunder Gun, you can have my Thunder Gun for my KN. You can have the Thunder, I can do. If you give me the Thunder Gun, I'll give you my KN. You know,
I already have a KN.
What about my HPK? Wretched insect.
Did anyone have on the houses equipped?
No, we don't need it, because we have four people.
Oh yeah, I don't know why.
We can each just, if we just finish our, we can get four perks. Four perks, and then everyone can just wall run on perks.
Wait, save a thingy.
Save one guy left.
Yeah, I'm saving
them. I have none.
I have none.
Little fella. Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
I had three of my shots so far.
Person with the dingo, when we get to the final boss fight, you'll be doing most of the damage to him.
Yeah.
I'll mainly, me and Eternal will be defending because we have the two wonder weapons.
Oh, I think he's done. Hold on, let me find the deal.
An audio recording.
I picked it up.
Oh,
so it means there's gotta be a way to play it.
Wait. Okay, I'll keep this guy.
Real is picked up. I'm gonna go place it down internal, then let's head into the Apothecan.
Uh-huh. What? Yeah, the lasagna's mine. Can you, like, mix it up and then put it back in for, like, 1.5 minutes?
How many...
No, don't. We can get this step done this round.
Okay.
We have 6. I have 3 and he has 3. And I got cash back just in... I got cash back just in case we didn't... We don't get max ammo.
Okay.
I'm pulling
them
into you.
Here, tell me where you put your thing down. Place
I'm gonna show you. I wanna.
Here, I'll show you where to put it down because I have a really easy way of remembering.
Okay, internal. I'm in.
I am also in.
There's Margo.
Place one down right here.
Oh, give me a second. They want to get killed.
Bingo time.
Wait, who exactly is holding the zombie or the parasite?
Fly. I don't see it.
There's lots of them. There's lots of them.
Like, there were the ones in here.
I was, but there's more now.
Of course.
Silence is dead.
Willis
is dead.
I knew I should have just pulled out my thunder gun.
No shit.
Are you down?
Don't pick that up.
We started
Please
around.
Don't pick that up.
Huh?
What?
Someone started the run, right? Oh no. Oh, okay, never mind.
No.
Okay.
No.
That was just the Margo dying. Hey, don't pick up that nuke.
Okay, Eternal, which one should I do?
Wait for that to go away, because the thing I need to hit is right over there.
Oh, which three am I doing?
I'll show you.
The one right behind
me. The one's on the right side. Okay, it's this one.
This one, okay.
We may free the wolf at the front gate, but the tiger awaits at
the
back.
Oh, no,
you know what put in the reel? I'll go check.
No one did.
We repair what has collapsed. The cycle continues.
Yeah, it is.
For how much longer?
Yeah, we still have that cash back.
Yeah, but I'm only popping it if we don't get a max ammo after the Margua.
Mm-hmm.
So
I put
I'll
it in the thing.
My
put it in there. I put it.
Yeah,
in
I'll
the
use.
Thing.
I'll use my.
Also,
team
I do have a
one.
Free max ammo. Just saying, I finished my free max ammo thing.
Okay, I did one.
It's
which one
camo.
Should I do?
Yeah, it's my camo.
Okay. Which one should I do next?
Did you put it in there? Did you put it
yeah,
in?
Yeah, I put the one. I put it in this one right there.
Okay, the max ammo just disappeared.
I did
yeah,
that
no,
one.
Don't worry about that. This one. This one right here.
This one.
Okay, can you put it over here? That one.
Okay, you need
oh my
to,
god, I have the worst challenge ever.
You need to do this the last one. You need
Why?
To do the last
oh,
one.
Anymore?
No. Let's go.
Bye. I'll try to keep the flies away, okay? I'll try to keep the flies away. You just go for them. Be careful. If you think you're gonna kill a fly, just don't even try.
Do you have a fly?
Tech, do you have any of the flies?
Nope. I'm at spawn, there's no flies at all.
That's one Margo dead.
Two Margo dead. And a max ammo.
Oh, three Margo. Wait, let me waste this. You shouldn't pick that up.
Nah, it'll kill the parasites. It'll kill the parasites, that's why. Hey, let me put mine down now this time, okay?
Okay, so you're gonna do that one. Then I think I know the last three I need to do. That one. Yes, I know the three I need to do then.
Okay, and there's
the one down there. The one near the exit.
Yeah, I know.
Kind of at the back.
And where's Margo?
Wait. Let me get the points. Let me kill these guys, okay? You don't kill them. Let me shoot there. I need to get the points for these guys. Okay, guys, don't kill them. I need to be the one who kills them. Or at least some of them.
Well,
I need to upgrade my Apothecan Servant.
Oh, yeah.
And let me get that guy, Willis.
I'm the only one that's able to pack a bunch right now.
I have 850
I have no money.
Oh, that was close. That was so close. Aw, damn it. I'm dead.
Okay.
Hey, you want to just kill these guys?
Yeah, covering you.
And I'm dead.
Let me get these guys' heads. Willis, let me take them away and then. Or not.
I killed both of them in one shield blast.
Aw, damn it.
Okay, we got a max ammo.
Sorry.
Okay, let me throw these in.
Why? I can't tie.
Oh, actually, no, yeah, you do the other one. You do one of them also.
Okay.
I'll do this one. You
do that one.
Double points is still there.
And you missed. Whoops.
Okay, fellas.
Oh no.
If you
gotta throw that in right now.
Don't throw him.
It should be abundantly clear that things
are seriously out of whack. I need to be the one. I need to pack punch my apartment servant.
Well, there's gonna be a ton of zombies spawning in, so you can hoard your points on those.
Yeah, I know. Just let me get 2,000 points.
There you go.
Oh my God! What was that?
You don't have a shield.
I mean, honestly, look at it.
Oh, it's the spiders. I can see them together with tape.
I freaking hate spiders.
Let me get one head, okay? Just let me get one of the heads.
Okay. I have one that has like a couple heads on me.
Oh, God.
All I need is one head, and then I can.
I have one on me that has a head.
Oh, nope, he went to someone else. Oh, come on, where is he?
I have him.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Right there. There you go.
I got his head. That's good. Now I can finish him off.
That was his last head. We're done. I picked up the audio reel.
Okay, now someone go, I guess. Pack a punch. You need that also.
I need to pack punch my Nika.
I need to pack punch both my guns.
You just need to pack punch one.
Yeah, I got
pack. Okay, I have a pack punch KN.
Oh, that was close. Where is he? Please don't be
Panzer,
me.
Panzer,
oh
Panzer.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, it's over
here. Get a shield.
You have the thunder gun, dude. You have the thunder gun.
I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead?
Yes,
I'm down. Where?
He's in the popkin.
Oh gosh.
You can't tell.
I'm coming.
Can you get in there?
I'm in the popkin, but I think I need backup.
Just run, sprint. Lights.
I'm in knock now. I'm going into knock.
I got him. Huh. Pick up your ass.
Get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, now let's go to. Okay.
Oh, Pack Punch Regun is really OP for Bone Step. But he seems,
gun is really good for Bone Step. It doesn't make a difference as long as you know where the stuff are. Round 7, Bone Step, okay.
I think we can get to the first boss fight by round 10.
Yeah, we should.
We can get to the first boss fight now. Well, actually, no, we can't. Yeah, we can. We can, actually.
No.
We have enough points.
There's more. There's a dude near me.
I got a zombie.
I mean, Simon says that we can go this round.
I got a panzer.
Silent, get over here. Come over to Dresden. Where? I need you to hit the stones for me.
Dresden track?
Yep, just Dresden track.
Okay, I was just about to go to orange and shoot that one, but okay, I'm coming.
Person cafeteria, you might want to look out.
No, just come with me.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming. Going to mob. I'm going to drive. Oh, you need to do the wall run. I'm good at the wall run.
Well, yeah, I don't need to do
you
it.
Know
you
if, do you know if the pack of Zeus cannon works?
No, half sure. Cable gun.
You got it? Okay, cool.
You can't
I
do
got
it.
I got a zombie next, so don't kill the zombie.
I need to buy a. I need to buy Jug after this.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I need to get.
Wait.
Jug too.
No.
No, first. Mm.
We can't get Jug, because if we want to do the Simon Says...
I may have got it, but I'm going to go check.
You did not. Try one more time. Don't get Jug, because we can do the first boss fight this round. Or the Simon Says. Actually, no. Yeah, no. Just get Jug, I guess.
Wait, what? Is the thing even there?
No one placed the key down. No one placed the key nothing down.
Oh, okay. I'll go
get them. I'll do it.
I was shooting a rock and I was just like, what's happening?
Are you guys doing the rock phase now? The key?
Yep, the bone step.
I'm gonna place it.
I got a babysitting zombie, so...
Oh.
Okay,
Treyarch likes their bees when doing Easter egg because, like, and there's been the bomb step, and now there's a bone step.
Yeah, I got two here in the cafeteria, so...
There's the bees.
There's a
Willis, you go hit the one in... Go hit the one in Shangri-La. Well,
wait, did you place the real? Okay.
Yeah, I did. Just hit the one in Shangri-La while he's doing this part. Let's go. Shangri-La.
I'll go get Shangri-La.
You're going the wrong way to Shane.
You can just go there right now. Or you can go that way.
Oops.
Oops. Bellis.
Don't care.
Whatever, if you want, you can go that way.
I keep doing wall running right now.
Okay, I'll shoot it.
Hit it.
So the bones are there now, right?
Bones are there now, yep.
So how many bones do we have?
One in each area other than Mob. Mob's the only one that doesn't have one. Mob and Kino are the only ones that don't have any.
It's one on each island.
I guess. Yeah.
I'm not sure if I got it.
You did not. Go get again. Yeah? Huh? William. What? I got new glasses? Yeah. Hmm?
Where is that
Wait, 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 move, move, move. You got it.
Okay.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Okay.
Okay, you got it.
You got it.
Let's
go.
I heard it. I heard the noise internal. Let's go.
Let's head into Noct.
You know,
someone go do Noct. Yeah, just. Someone go do spawn.
Okay, shot the one in Noct.
Someone do spawn, someone do origins. Origins.
I'll do spawn, you go do origins, Willis.
Origins.
Willis.
I'll go get origins.
Willis, you go do Brooke.
Oh, Brooke? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Damien, there's not one on each island because there's Shank and Ryzendrock.
You just call me Damien.
Damien. I'm sorry. I'm
okay, I shot the one at spawn.
Move.
Okay, you got it. I'll go get Varrocked right now.
No, someone's doing Varrocked right now.
Yeah, I got it. I'm getting Varrocked.
Do origins.
Look at origins then.
Okay, I shot Brick.
Yeah, I'm just waiting to do origins now. Somebody come up here.
I'm coming right now. I'm almost there.
Okay, who was the apothecary conservative?
Me.
Internal.
Okay,
I shot the one at origins.
I shot the one at
internal. I shot the one at origins.
Yeah, no, I was just eating something.
Internal, come back. You didn't get it.
What? Yeah, I did. I just hit it.
I didn't hear the pop noise, but I guess you did.
I saw the effect.
Yeah.
And it's not there. Yeah, I got it.
Yes. Last game I played, we missed it, and then the bone turned invisible.
I had the effect on my screen.
He's coming.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm buying jug now.
Yes. Okay. Wait, okay, whatever. Everyone just get jug then. You said you hit it?
Yeah, I hit it.
Whoops.
It's like on the waterfall.
Yeah, I know where it is. It's just the thing's kind of hard to hit. I forgot to aim in. Got it.
Skeleton isn't there.
Where did we not hit?
I'm telling you, you're missing the one at. You need to hit origins again.
Oh,
same exact thing. Same exact thing happened to me last time. We missed it. Bone turned invisible. We shot at it again. We got it.
I know I got it because I heard the noise. I don't know about you. I heard it.
Try it.
Just try it.
I see it now. It was invisible for a second.
Now the skeleton.
Okay.
Yeah, the skeleton's there now. See? What did I tell you?
It gave me the noise last time.
That was the sound of the bubble of the apothecary black hole thing popping.
No, I know what the sound sounds like.
Do it again.
Here, do you guys want to...
No, shoot her.
Know what to do. Do you guys want to fight... do Simon Says and fight the worm, or fight the Margoth this round, or next round? I fear the
souls of the dead. Remember, we'll we still have to do the... We have to do the worm step, remember?
Trapped. Oh, yeah.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do. They get to that first boss fight. We have to do the worm step first.
The worm is for the last boss fight. What are you talking about?
No, it's not.
Worm's for first.
Oh yeah, sorry. I meant going to Sophia's. Sophia's room or whatever. Samantha's room.
Okay, pick up. Just do that then.
God damn, we can't do that.
So wait, I'm pretty.
Check. Where are you?
I'm in a cafeteria with two zombies. Are you guys ready? To go to
We have to place on the auto reel, then we have to shoot Sophia with the four turrets. Then we can go.
We could do three of them. Or we can do two of them if you didn't buy jug. Could have done all of them though.
I don't need to buy jug anymore.
Place on the auto reel. If you guys didn't buy jug, then we could have done all of them. Could've done all of them. You guys didn't buy jug. But whatever.
We can go next round.
Yeah. We kill less guys.
Okay, well, the two people who can do it, then you guys do it.
Oh, okay. When we do it, okay.
Who wants to be responsible at the end of next round, bringing the wisp there?
I'll do it.
And time to do
who
it
wants
now?
To hoard the... Don't pick the wisp. No.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one.
Did you place down the audio reel?
Yeah, I did. It's playing.
But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it?
I still have a max ammo if you guys need. And you use your little Arnie to get kills so you can get the little Arnies upgraded. The
futility. No, I want points. You have jug and I don't. I'm still need points.
You are. I believe it's like 100 kills with the Larnies, right?
Yeah, it's 100. I'm not gonna do it because it doesn't give you that many points.
Attempting interdimensional transfusion.
I need
I'm gonna do spawn right now.
Noxus.
Shit, I'm gonna have to go into the boss fight without aftertaste.
Whatever. I don't have aftertaste either. Got that.
Okay, got spawn done.
If I have enough points, then I'll get the next one done.
Here,
I'll do Dresden Drop.
I'm at Dresden Drop right now.
Oh, yellow? Yellow could do two.
I'll do Barak then.
Someone just take these zombies from me. I'm at DE.
I'll do. I need points anyway.
Okay, yellow, do DE. Do DE and mob, okay?
You said you're in DE and you need zombies taken away.
Yeah,
I got an on the house. Should I pop it now?
No. Wait, first to get all four perks.
Oh yeah, okay, I have three perks.
Wait, don't kill all of them though.
No.
See this one on the right side?
It's the right one. You can't hit. You gotta hit the left one. It's not
possible. That one, right?
Yeah, you just hit it. You can't hit the right one. It's not possible. Is
undeniable. It's not locked.
You have to shoot the rock.
You gotta shoot the rock.
Just
there you go.
Yeah, you have to stay on the rock. You can't move.
Take the zombie. I'm gonna go to. You gotta hit the shining blue part of the rock.
I don't know why people think if it's not registering, why. If it's not gonna lock on in 1 second, it's not working.
This one is dead.
Even here, we can still find the honor.
Hey, Okay, go. I got two.
I might not be able to get this one. Yeah, I wasn't.
How were you not able to do it?
It wasn't working. It, like, I bought it, and then it kept on, it, like, pushed me out for a second, so I lost some time on it.
Okay, we need to end the round, then.
Yeah, I'll send the round.
Gonna let me kill
so,
him,
you're gonna have to do that one.
Willis, I could have done it right now if Willis would have let me kill the zombie. Willis. Yeah, at least I can spin try again for.
I will not be tainted by your
okay,
evil.
Which one do we need, Vrucht?
We need Vrucht, yeah. Points. Let me kill these guys, I need to pack punch my other gun.
The turret's still cooling down because it takes 2 years for turrets to cool down. I think I might take max ammo into the boss fight. Do you think that's a good idea?
Boss fight?
Or like the
Free Simon boss. Says?
Yeah, Simon says.
No, I guess. Yeah, I guess since you're using Thunder Gun, one max ammo is pretty good.
Can you take this zombie off of me? It's still cooling down because these things take 2 years to cool down.
I got one zombie DE, so you can go ahead and kill him.
Yeah. I want to pack much my HVK before we go.
You'll have plenty of time because you'll get a bunch of points from killing all those zombies for the.
Actually, no, never mind. I'm not going to do that. Once we do Whist Step, I can just get it packed much gun by default.
Okay, I'm doing it right now. Let me just bought it first. Wait, it's.
I don't think
on
it's the right
side.
Right?
It's
on left. Yeah, probably. I don't think it's on right.
So this side.
I have enough time to.
Or
yeah,
that
it's on left,
side.
Right there. The one that you shot first. That side. Left.
Okay.
Yeah. That one.
Okay. Yeah, boom.
Yeah. I'll go get the wisp right now.
Okay. Whoever
take
has
Sophia.
A zombie in DE, take it. Keep it in DE, keep it away from the portal, okay?
Yep.
Attempting to locate Moxus.
Because you're gonna be the one that you're gonna be the last one that gets into the portal.
I require your assistance.
I took it. I got the wisp.
Okay, I'm heading to DE right now with Sophia.
I'm going with Willis. Willis, you gotta protect me just in case there's a zombie.
Where did Sophia go? No. There she is.
I'm in the back seat.
Where are we going?
I know she's I know everything's gone true. To hell in a
Willis,
house.
Willis, go right behind you, okay?
I'm really glad to see Maxis has got himself a bird now.
Don't. Fine. You're going towards the zombie, just so you know. Smart.
They can be a good yeah, you're right next to the zombie where Tech is, so careful. Did you guys get the spark in the beginning?
Yep, I grabbed the spark.
Okay, Sophie's there.
Alright, you guys
okay, everyone get in now, get in now.
Alright, I'm running there.
Don't forget the apothecary and I'll place the spark down.
I'll be last. I'm coming.
I'll pick up the conorium.
Wait, did you have the spark?
Yeah,
he has it.
Finish.
Alright.
It isn't working, there we go.
Place the spark.
I told us. One time, somebody like, forgot to hold X on it.
Then you got, and then the person got hit and lost the spark, I'm guessing.
Yeah, wait. Move.
Internal, place
no,
it down.
Me... There we go. I was trying,
someone
but people were like, in my way.
Yeah,
wait,
I got the book.
Okay.
Yes, we got the book. I wonder what happens if you don't get the book.
I'm pretty sure it's a cipher.
You had to go back. You had to wait around and then come back.
That
That's
is a complex cipher.
This time, do not end round. Find your egg. But put the Quinorian down first.
I'll check at spawn. I mean, I'll check at Kino and then spawn. Well,
I'm
one spot
at Kino.
Right now. I don't know where all the locations are.
Guess not in the bucket.
So...
I'm gonna go
Kino.
Check spawn.
For the eggs. Okay.
But what of our future?
Yeah, that's the one I don't know all the locations.
I don't know all the locations, but I just look around. I'm checking premise room. I know there's a...
it's not at premise.
I'll be here at the zone, Akina room for the zombie. So it's my turn.
Okay, do we all need to find
Okay, there's one at Shing. Willis, come back here. Come over here. Pick up this egg.
Yeah, got it. Okay.
We got one egg.
We shouldn't all be going in one direction.
I was in this game that where the people thought that you couldn't get all eggs on the same round.
No.
You had to get one egg per round.
There's a glitch that a person did. You can get all the eggs at the same time.
Really?
It's like hold it. I can't remember how to do it.
I'm gonna go
check.
You can
place them down at the same time, but you can't have all of them in your inventory.
No. Get them all in our inventory at the same time.
That's not what I'm talking about.
No one needed to collect their eggs. Only one person needed their egg.
Not in Origins.
I'm checking Bruct.
So what do I do with this egg? Do I need to,
just wait for everyone to get their eggs?
I feel like it's in Origins, we're just missing the obvious spot.
Nah, I know where the spots are in Origins are.
Wait, should I go to...
Oh, I got it right
found
here.
One
I got a
was
Kino.
In mob. There's...
I got one
you know?
In
I found
okay.
one in, mob.
Wait, where should I go okay. now? Should I go
to Barak right now?
So we need
check
one
in
more.
Barak, it should be in Barak.
I don't know where the location for Barak is, but I'm checking. All around, everywhere.
Well, I know where one of the locations are.
I think we just need one more, right? We got three?
Yeah, we need one more.
Was it in there? Okay.
I'll see if I can find it.
Wait. Look around now. Found it. It's right here.
Where? Oh, okay.
Right
we have
there.
All four eggs.
Okay, so now we need to go see a pumpkin.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna go place down. I'm gonna go get a pack punch gun first.
Yeah.
Before we start up next round.
That's what I'm doing too.
Just go hit box.
I need a.
I don't need to hit box. I'm
getting a Tommy gun.
Where's the zombie? My final day. Where's the zombie?
I got a pack punch gun. I have it. It is one of
victory. I need him to break.
I'm placing down my egg. Okay.
Right.
My egg's placed.
Let me know when you guys are ready to go, so I can start moving that way. To pop a gun.
Yeah, wait. I need to just hit box.
I'm ready.
I need him to. Take him.
Brecky, A.
He's not coming for me.
Can you get him? Okay.
He got him back.
Take him.
Here, let me go first because I do have the potkin thing, so I'll be the quickest on. So I can just shoot it down once and then I'll pretty much be done.
Alright. You guys good to
Don't
go?
Forget where you.
Is everyone there? Yes.
We all go. We all go.
I'm coming in. I need to put mine in.
We all go one at a
I'm
time.
Alright, so one at a time? Okay.
Place mine down
yeah,
over here.
So, in
turn, one at a time,
first.
I'll go first.
And then I'll go, and then Willis will go. Then Willis will go, and then you will go. Okay. Okay.
Right. Oh, Shrek, place mine down.
Yes, place it.
I'm going to pop it now. I'm just waiting for the zombie.
Don't forget where your egg is.
Yeah, I won't.
Stand by.
Here we go, zombie. Coming in.
Stand next to your egg. Yes.
You need to get put.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
yep.
one.
That's yours.
Yours.
No, we just gotta. So right on. I'm gonna shoot down my pumpkin once or twice.
Yeah. He'll do. So no one get killed. The only time you should kill a zombie is if you absolutely need to. Chanel will go first, and then I'll go. And then it will go Willis, and then it will go you. Pack. Peek.
Don't kill the zombies, Willis.
Okay, yours done.
Mine's done.
Okay, who's next?
Judo. Yes, now.
I am.
Silent.
Kind of done.
I'll get my
they're gonna be going towards.
I found my thing, it wasn't spawn.
Okay, so I got my own mine stun.
The worm still there. Mine's done.
Mine's not done yet.
Is there a worm there? You need to make sure that the zombies are killed near the acid.
Yeah, here's the zombies. Not yet done.
You probably need slick. Crap, we have
mine's done,
in
I'm
here.
Just getting kills now.
Here, let me kill the Margo guys.
Oh, I just realized I actually can't have the.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out.
Where's the Margo? Okay, the Margo's gone.
Oh, he's on me.
Okay, yours is done, Willis.
Okay, wait.
Pick your egg up. Worm up.
I got it.
It will generally be around the same place you picked it up.
Oh, so mine's probably gonna be around the same.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, cause I found mine in mob and my thing was in spawn. So it's not gonna be in a certain area.
I got mine.
Where? Spawn? I mean where?
Mine was in an area between mob and
Buried, okay.
Yeah, I'm looking for mine.
Mine Devoract.
So now do I have to bring mine back to Shank?
Nah, you're done. You're just done.
I got that.
Crap. We need to save a zombie.
Okay, I'm just trying to get as many points as possible right now. Yeah? Huh? Coffee thing?
Anyone have a zombie?
Yeah, what about
it? I have two at DE.
Okay, you save
them.
What
are you saying? I can't hear you.
Mine's
still
over here.
I haven't tried it yet. Do you have that?
Oh. Mine's in DE somewhere, but I'm gonna need someone to take the zombies from me later.
Oh.
Huh?
It's... Okay. Okay, I got my rune. Here, I'll show you where it is.
Yeah, I know where it is, just like... I had a pyramid, but...
Oh, kill your zombies, I have a zombie on me.
Additional payment for our efforts? I accept.
Okay.
Got it, I got mine.
Okay, let's go,
you
guys.
Go get all my
first boss fight. Yeah, I need to go get perks. Willis, do you still have that, on the house?
Yeah.
No, don't use it. Stop it. Don't use it. No.
I'm going for my wall one perk.
I got cash back.
Oh, wait, can we go one more round before you do all that stuff, guys? Because I have an unquenchable and don't want to waste it.
Can someone cover me? I need to go pee.
Let's just wait one round, okay?
Okay.
Why?
Cause if we do that, then... No, okay. Cause I can get 4 perks, and then if I get like a bit more points, I can get my 5th perk. And then...
Never mind.
Just forget what I said. Right. Let me get my last perk, which is double tap, and then let's all just grab our wall perks.
Yeah.
And then whoever has that on the house, use it.
Okay, I'm going for my wall one perk right now.
Wait, let me get double tap, come on.
Where are you right now?
Oh, I got it.
Willis.
I drank it.
Shit. Willis is not moving.
Yeah, he went to go pee.
As if things I'm struggling
to maintain my presence.
Dang, I missed it.
At least he's in the
same. Oh wait, Epic, you're in the party?
How are things going, Sato?
You can't just keep
any progress.
Epic, you know something?
I'm facing out again.
So basically, I went on COD LFG, found Teak Mote, then Teak Mote found Willis, and Willis was paired up with Internal.
I think he's here right now. Will
not carry yeah, we need to.
No, I'm here. I just don't care.
Okay, I'm gonna go for my wall and perk.
Or we gotta just like
find this stuff.
I have five perks. We should just all get our wall.
Why? I'm trying to make. Oh, did he not like
okay,
these
right
here, all the zombies?
Get this zombie. Oh, that one's dead. Doesn't have a head.
Okay, I got a card.
No, diff. Yeah.
You will
be
forgotten. Where is?
Wait. Do you have how many perks do you have?
Anyone
I had
have?
Two.
I have a.
Phoenix up.
I'll be fine. With...
I had a Phoenix up. I didn't have it on me.
Here, just go get two perks, I guess. Oh, wait, oh, there's
get,
a crawler
like,
right there, okay? There's a crawler right there, don't kill it. Kill everything
just
else
just
with the crawler.
Just kill everything
but... I'm going for my wall room perk also.
Me too.
Damn. And I missed the jump.
Anyone babysitting zombies?
No. I'm spinning for aftertaste. Of course I didn't get it.
I got it.
Nice, I got speed. Not speed, stamina.
I got speed.
You wanna just go?
Once this is over. Wait, once this is over, and one other
wait,
person
stop killing,
hit it.
Stop killing zombies.
No, don't go for it now. Leave every... Just... Is the crawler
dying? If you wouldn't have killed all those zombies, I could have just bought Jug. And then we could have left.
Whatever. Let's just all get our wall run perks. Then I can basically have a perkaholic.
Willis, just use your on the house right now.
Okay, I'll use it.
Okay, can at least two people go for wall run perks when the Fabry turns back on?
Yeah, I'm going for it. When the
so when everyone just
on.
Go straight for the wall run perk.
Okay, but Taki is getting on this time. You'll kick them.
Oh yeah, I need to buy that too. We are all familiar.
You don't need to.
It's good for points.
Fun.
Really good for points. How much is it? It's like 500.
I think 500.
No.
It's 500.
500.
Okay, anti-grab's on.
See if I can get back
here. I accidentally bought it.
What did you switch it out for?
Oh shit. No. Please.
Did you lose your apothecary servant?
Mm-mm. Lost my actual gun.
Why would I not? Why? Why can't you just wall run? I was trying to wall run against the last part, but it just won't go around the circle.
I know, that happened.
Yeah, that'd be
your anti-grav's about to turn off.
Don't go for it again, you'll die. If you fail once, you're gonna die the second time. You'll get to the end of it and then you'll die.
That which is broken can always be repaired.
Much like ourselves. Make sure you don't lose your actual gun.
I have mule kick.
We have fear and headlights.
Whatever, BMP, I'm good with that.
Okay, I got fear and headlights for the boss fight. Or pre-boss fight, or whatever.
If we don't get it this try, we're just gonna go, okay?
Mm-hmm. Didn't someone have their alcohol or on the house, or no? Did someone use that?
I used it.
Yeah, Willis already used it. Wait, Willis, spin again this round, see if you can get another one.
I don't
have any more. Hey, anti-grav's on. There is not enough wood in this. Unfortunately, I don't play a lot of multiplayer, so I'm not very good at wall running.
I just did the free run courses. Someone failed.
Well, we both failed.
Someone failed.
Let's go. I'll just have to go without Jug. Okay, let's go. Everyone head to teleporter.
Wait, I need a zombie
stage.
Rotation.
Yeah, everyone get a new shield if your shield's not, if your shield's too damaged. If it's on yellow, get a new shield. No, I don't.
100% red.
Dude, we should really wait, because the Margo step is gonna happen.
Fine, let you wanna just go next round?
Yeah, let's just go one round, okay? Because you're gonna die in the Margo step.
Okay.
Let's just, you get Jug, and then I guess...
Killed the last zombie. Unless we want to try one more time to get the wall run perks and see if I get Jug.
Do you want to do that?
But if I don't get Jug, I'm not able to buy another weapon and buy another perk. I mean,
how many perks do you have?
Two.
That's okay.
So do we want to end the round or just try for wall run perk again?
Wall run perks.
I am glad to see the shield now has.
If you hold the pack punch weapon out, your katana is the camo of your pack punch weapon.
Yeah, that's sick.
The katana is the camo. Of
your my god! I accidentally just used my cash back.
Oh, might as well get it. Go for your wall run now. Everyone, go for it.
But I'm really hoping I get a Jug. But I do have unquenchable, so that's good. But we need to go on to the next round. Okay. Forgot.
Remember that you have a double jump in this part.
I got it. I didn't get Jug. I got double tap and electric cherry.
Electric cherry milk. I'm good now. You guys wanna go?
Let's just go.
Let's go. Okay.
Why? Yeah.
I thought you said you wanted Jug, but okay, let's go.
I have four perks.
I can't get Jug. Let's go. And
I'll just have to do without it.
Okay, use your fear and headlights when we get in.
No, okay, don't. We have little Arnie's. I have little Arnie's, so don't.
One. One.
Oh, that's the yes.
One four.
That's it.
1-4-2-3. Got it. We're done.
Well, I think we're doing origins first. Origins or lightning.
It's random. I just call it void.
No.
Yeah, void.
It goes in the order you put the symbols in.
Don't pick up the max ammo yet. Don't pick that up yet.
I'm not.
Pick that up on when the Thundergun runs out of ammo.
I always lag on this step for some reason.
I know.
Don't go in the middle. Touching the pillars.
And I'm down.
No, it'll pause. You kill the Margos, make sure you do that.
Okay, got one Margo down.
Don't go in the middle. It's an insta kill if you don't have Jug. Just go in the middle. No, if you touch the pillars, I mean. Touching the pillars is an insta kill without Jug.
Oh my god, the Margos are killing me so fast.
Oh man, Jesus. That was so close. Oh, thank god.
Okay. Next.
Please be fire.
It's fire. Because remember... Oh, it's not fire, it's this one. Because remember it goes one... It went to 1-4-2-3. So fire will be the last one we have to do.
Oh yeah.
Behind you guys.
Yeah? Okay. Oh, I can't.
Fine, I was about to run out of ammo anyway. I'm down,
oh,
of course.
My shield up, my shield up.
You just pop your fear in the headlights.
Yeah, I did.
How much longer on that, on the, fear on the headlights?
Like...
Oh, here he is. Here's the Margwa.
Where's the Margwa?
Yeah, he had his mouth open.
Oh, he's like stuck.
Yeah, because fear on the headlights. Oh, his mouth is open.
He's dead. Oh, crap. Margwa right there.
How's that fear in the headlights doing? How much longer?
I would say around 30 seconds.
Don't look at him. Don't look at him, Willis.
Just don't look at him until his mouth's open.
Mouth's open.
Oh, you do not like bulletin head?
I think that headstone.
Two headstone.
This one's still.
I would get out of the way of that one because that's one's literally about to slam.
Oh yeah. I'm here. Headlights is out. Like almost. Yeah, okay, it's out.
No. Dude, I was like, the Margwa was about to slam on me.
I saved your life. I shot that Margwa in the face.
Dude, that, the zombie was blocking my way, and the Margwa was. Oh, this is the easiest one.
Somehow I haven't lost any. My shield hasn't even been damaged one time for some reason.
I don't have a shield anymore.
Me either.
I filled it up before we went. Don't touch the walls, it's like an insta. It does a shot.
Am I the only one with the shield?
Yup.
Yep. Yeah, looks like it.
This is not a game,
so win. Oh wait, I forgot, a popping serpent. One down there.
Did you forget you had it?
Yeah, I
can't find my VMP. You literally saved my life because of that apothecary servant, and I'm down.
Because you were touching the thing.
Yeah, because of that apothecary servant, it kind of stopped the Margwa from slamming.
I'm down. And one other person down. We're done with this one, then fire, which is the easiest. Everyone stand over where the where I did Simon Says. Fire doesn't touch this area.
But that's so, it's so easy to get swarmed there.
That's why you throw down the thing right over there. Casually throw, eventually, just occasionally throw down a, Arnie.
Feel that tentacle, boy? Gonna be feeling it again real soon.
I'll throw down mine another time once it comes out. Do it down.
You have to turn them. I can't shoot them if they're facing that way.
Yeah.
One's done. Two's done. Wait, no.
Oh my god.
They're all done.
I'm down. I'm down.
We're done with the fight. Oh my god, I'm down.
Get us.
I just lost my perkaholic. What the hell was that? Let me get it.
You're not going to make me
Well, now you guys gotta protect me, I guess. I don't have any.
So,
Nikolai,
Dempsey, Takeo,
Neither do I. Talking to you but now. I still have a full shield that hasn't been hit
where,
one time.
When and how Rick Hogan got his hands on the most powerful artifact in this
world.
Okay, where's
so,
the...
Nikolai, Dempsey, Kakel,
I have it.
Where's the thing?
I'm talking
oh,
to you
have the summon key?
Yeah.
Did you ever wonder where...
I'm not even lagging a bit.
...how Rick Hogan got his hands on the most powerful artifact
I like this
in this
step.
It's
my favorite step to do.
Universe.
Yeah, this is the...
Yes.
Like, I believe I can
it's
get...
It's simple, really.
I can get, like...
Somewhere
wait, we do
travels.
This and then we go to the boss fight, right?
I wasn't paying
oh,
that
shit.
Much attention.
Yeah.
At the
that's
time.
The last one?
Rick Hogan. Straight up stole it.
But that's not
honestly,
the last thing
we do. This and that, yeah.
We go
this, but I want to get perks first.
Yeah. And I'm definitely. I definitely need to take an aftertaste of the boss fight.
The keepers.
We also need to get a max ammo.
Right? I have a max ammo already.
Did you hit.
The keepers.
I have a cashback.
Your friends.
I also have a max ammo. I'm just going to use my max ammo right now.
This is not my time to die. I want to shank you.
You know, Rick Tobin's doing pretty
he's gonna have to
well
spawn and get points
soul.
By. Like,
I
perks.
Think the one he had was evil. Same as probably.
I believe he.
Maxes.
I just realized you get points from killing the Margaret in the boss fight and not the zombies.
Pondering whether or not they have one for all
I'm
eternity.
Gosh. Where are you?
Oh well. It's a good way to pass the time.
Now 13.
Can anyone get him or do I have to?
I got him.
Okay. So I need to get Origins and then Noct.
It will not be long before
Origins
the
is the easiest one.
Descend upon us once more.
I keep forgetting that we're only on round 12 and the rounds are gonna like go back fast quickly.
What?
Where are you?
Oh, I forgot to get knocked. I forgot
clutch.
To get the shield.
Oh,
yeah. I got him knocked.
I'm already getting him. Get a shield.
Okay, you probably should.
I also forgot to get a shield.
Who needs to protect me?
I'm dead.
Where are you?
Down and knocked.
No. I'll get him.
You got him. That's what got me. Yeah.
Dang it.
I got you. You almost down while you were drinking, Josh.
And I'm down. Come on, get me, please. Yeah, use the Apothecary Servant internal. Please.
I am. I'm reloading. It takes a long ass time to reload.
Alright, I got a bunch in DE, so kill your zombies.
Yeah.
I don't think you understand how long it takes to reload if I don't have whatever the thing is called.
Quick reload.
Slight.
I'm buying Jug right now, but I'm gonna go left speed.
I need to get all these Widow's speed and stamina up.
All I really need is Jug and Double Tap.
Okay, I need to get Mob and then Origins. Mob and then Origins. Forgot about Mob.
I got one at DE.
Oh yeah, Mob's a push.
So.
Did you get DE?
Yeah, I got DE.
I hate the one at Mob.
I always did a first try, like I just did now.
I can never.
They're all pretty easy. The only one that's a little hard is the barrel and knock. It's hard to see
that
one.
That one's easy.
I said it's the harder one. It's all easy, like you can get it in the first two tries.
It's like the chandelier is kind of hard though.
Yeah,
I'm about to get. I'm getting to work.
Actually, no, it's pretty
soon.
Easy if you know where to hit. This position, and you can get it every time. There's like a certain position that you can get it every time in.
I normally get all of them first try. I Okay, got Origins, that's the last one.
So, everyone ready to go to the boss fight?
He's got all what? Your perks.
No. I don't even have
any perks. Let me let a zombie
round?
Break my
Oh, it's one or two more rounds, yeah.
Okay.
I only have Jug.
Like, all of us died during that area. We all need to get perks again.
Yeah.
Now, here's the thing.
The thing that sucks is you literally died at the last second of the boss fight.
Dude, I don't even know how I died during that part.
He was the sweetest.
The game killed me for no reason.
Individual you could ever
there was a bunch of fairies surrounding you.
It was funny too.
Oh, we used to have always protecting me.
Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it. He was my friend.
Wow, I spent the box and I got little Ornies. Wait, little Ornies upgraded if I get them out of
Yep, you got the little Ornies upgraded.
Nice. Got hold of him.
Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent. Zipping around the galaxy. Wait, I keep changing it.
Where's the box at?
Which universe, multiverse, omni-fucking-verso.
So, do you have to, the guy with the dingo, is it upgraded?
Short version is,
yes.
He's no
when
longer
we're in the boss
fight,
when the Shadow Man doesn't have a shield, everyone protects the guy with the dingo.
When he escaped,
I'll just throw down an Arnie, and then we could just not spam the guy with everybody.
Yeah, and I have upgraded Arnie's too. So
did you hit all your shots? So can we unbound?
Yeah.
You guys good? You guys need to. You guys okay?
Yeah, and they're
unbound.
Sleep eternal. Tiny broken demon.
Nope. Thought we might have gone the upgraded version, but.
That's glitching out. I can't even tell.
Don't throw down your thing, dude. I'm literally trying to get points in here. You come in and throw it on your army.
Sorry.
My suffering is not.
How much is stamina up?
Stop.
2000.
Silence, stop. Jesus Christ, I need to go somewhere else now.
It is inevitable.
I'm hoarding zombies for you.
I got a max ammo.
You probably should get a mask.
We don't need a mask.
I don't like stamina.
Double pull!
There's a couple
I definitely need a better gun with this.
And I'm down.
And I am down as well.
Where are you guys?
Phyllis, why didn't you just take out your shield?
Where the hell are you guys?
We're up.
I got them both.
It looks like I might just be going into boss fight with Jug.
Yeah. Probably me.
If I'm gonna bring any two perks, I'm bringing Jug and Speed.
I'm bringing Jug and Speed.
Yeah, Jug and Double Tap. Jug, Speed, and Double Tap. Honestly, we can go right now.
No. There's no point in going early. Every time you rush the game, people always die in that boss fight. Might as well get set up so we don't die for some dumb reason.
So do you think we'll be going inside the next three rounds?
Yeah.
Because
like last when we did the Simon Says, like you weren't set up and you got like so many downs during that part. We almost like died.
Do not
tire we're gonna upgrade the Arnie's at least. Why don't we just all go in the right before boss fight?
Oh my god, I'm down.
Where are you down?
Right before boss fight, let's all go in like Hoth again, and then let's me and Silent will throw down our Arnie's, and then we'll try to upgrade them.
Matt spawns. Anyone?
I'm coming.
I'm a mob.
Look at the time.
Shield. Why does no one think to use their shield?
Someone die again?
Yes, Willis. Use your shield.
You he's talking to his mom.
Even the smallest of problems must be overcome. You are a very small problem.
Yeah, I'm definitely not taking this. Pack punched. I'm not taking this BMP in the boss fight.
Insta kill. Oh my
I'm
god.
Down again.
Where are you at?
On. That's where I'm training. I was going for shield, then I got down.
I got him.
Still not yet.
I'm set up with all my perks. I'm gonna grab a Phoenix off, and I'm gonna try to get a better gun than the VMP.
I'm getting Jug, then Double Tap, and then Speed, and then I'll be set up with my perks. And then I need to bring Aftertaste.
Where is the box at? Try to hit that box.
Oh yeah. Box. It just left.
Oh, finally! Yeah, I have aftertaste now. Through. So we need to leave in the next. We need to leave in the next three rounds.
Yeah. I think one round. Next round is gonna be hoarding points to get a better.
Yeah,
gun.
We need to leave like next round.
Mhm. Well, let me look. I'm looking for the box. What the hell is this one doing? It's like that key now.
So my four perks are Quick Revive, Jug, Speed, and Double Tap.
Oh, you're good.
Jug, Widows, Quick, Double Tap.
Well, should I bring Widows instead of Double Tap?
I guess. You have the Thunder Gun. It's not gonna affect the Double Tap's not gonna affect the Thunder Gun.
Yeah, but I do have a KN-44. Or Anointed Avenger.
Does the Keeper Protector follow you to the boss?
Yeah.
No.
Someone should buy that.
It does?
It does.
I'll buy it.
Does it stay forever?
It doesn't stay forever, though. But it helps
yeah,
out.
Yeah, we're going to the boss. Watch out, whoever's at the boss. You're gonna get that zombie.
Yeah,
shield.
I just need to get 2,000 points and then we can go.
I just want... Oh, come on. All I want is... Okay, right before we, once we're all set up, what we're gonna do is me and Silent, everyone's just gonna meet up in the apothecary, and me and Silent are gonna throw down Arnie's, and then we're gonna upgrade them, so at least us two have, so we also have upgraded Arnie's.
Willis.
Silent, you should get a
shield. I know. Willis, I need the points, stop taking the points.
Yeah, okay, I got good guns, I guess. I'm not gonna hit anymore.
I need to get 2,000 points, then. I wanna throw down my little Arnie. We have to be nearing 100 kills really soon. Here, go try now. I got a good at least 20 kills.
Let me throw down one.
Now I need to go to get some craft. Well, I'm set.
You guys good?
I'm set, but we're not leaving yet.
Trying to get upgraded Arnie's for me and him.
The dim light behind your eyes is now extinguished.
I'm gonna go check now. Between the both of us, we had to have gotten more than 100 kills.
Yeah, I'm still getting kills right now.
I missed.
You have any more Arnie's? Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Come on, that was so close. Crap. Does anyone else have any zombies?
I have one.
I do. I'm gonna kill
keep
them.
Keep those. Keep whoever has the one zombie, just keep them. Keep that one. Come on, I keep on. I can't throw.
You want me to hit it?
I have. Let me try it one more time. Yeah, you have to try. I can't hit that.
It's just.
It's bad.
You know, you need to know where to go, where to aim.
I don't know exactly where to aim, but I know where I need to throw it.
You're gonna need to get a rebound to get it in, that's the thing. It's pretty hard to get in directly.
They come and spawn?
Yeah, I'm coming right now.
I definitely think we have plenty of kill. What was that? Oh, yes.
We got it.
Yeah, we got it. Okay, we can go right now. Willis, you there? Willis?
Again?
Oh my god.
He's moving, wait, but he's not talking.
I have Ragnaroks? What? That's weird.
Willis, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, let's go.
Whoever let me break my shield. Let me break my shield first.
Oh yeah, I need to do that too.
Oh yeah, me too. Where is the zombie?
Right here, with Kino.
Kino.
Okay. We're gonna do this, guys. I believe in us.
Make sure you get rid of your spider.
Yeah, Widow's Wand. Yeah, I don't have it on me.
Don't even have Widow's Wand. Okay. So the plan is.
I'm gonna call off Keeper Protector since I have enough money before we go in there.
Not
do
yet.
Do that in a once we in a minute.
Yeah. It's kind of perfect. Because like the Keeper Protector is like right next to the it's like right next to the port to the teleporter. Here I'm training the zombie.
Like turtle with a shell, this shield shall protect our fragile bodies.
So I'm gonna keep the zombie away from the portal from the teleporter. So the Keeper Protector doesn't kill him. And then what we're gonna do?
And you run.
The other two people get in the teleporter. Once.
It doesn't matter if the zombie dies from the Keeper Protector, because we're not gonna come out of the boss fight. We're gonna be done once we're in there.
Yeah, are we all ready? Set up.
1 second. I'm gonna try to hit it two more times to see if I can get little Arnie's.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit it see if I can get like a Dingo or a Haymaker.
What gun do you have right now?
HVK.
Never mind.
You know, if we can wait, I mean, it's not gonna make a difference. Let's just get it. Let's try at least. So as long as the zombie doesn't die, I'm gonna just go get the box some more times.
Yeah, I have the zombie on me, so. And well, the zombie
just keep
died.
On hitting it.
Zombie just despawned, so whoever has.
I see it, it's right here,
Kino. Okay. But I'm taking it.
Comes the boss fight before we die. Yes, actually. It was like running around.
Where's the box at? I guess no.
I'm looking around, not at Brock.
Where you're supposed to be, all I had to do was.
Try to spin for immolation if you have
you're
one.
Just like running around in circles.
It's in Mob.
No.
No, wait, no, it isn't. It's in Origins.
Share the box. Like, you hit one, you spin it one time, then the other person spins it one time.
I'll just spin it three times, and then, since he has a lot of money, well, he can just keep on hitting it, like, nonstop. Plus, I'm already here. And I'm not gonna be here for a while. Rift 9, the Elder Invader.
I would keep the Elder Invader. It's really good against Marguerite.
Yep, that's my final gun.
Alright. I just need Lawrence.
If you don't get little Arnie's, it's okay, cause three of us have little Arnie's.
Just pick it up. You have a lot of points, just pick it up.
No, I like my setup right now.
What's your third gun?
It's sword.
Why do you have the sword? Just switch that out. It's not gonna be useful during boss fight.
You need to break my shield.
Because during the boss fight, you're not going to be mealing zombies. Even in this chaos, I am grateful for each and every blessing. Oh, where you go?
Willis, can you take the zombie off of me? No, not yet, yeah. We will meet again, Box. We always do. Okay, now take him off. What gun do you have currently?
Who?
So how soon until we're going?
I'm just looking for the box.
To spawn.
Spin it like 5 more times. And then I'll save
me?
This. No, it's me. And then I'll get the cube protector.
Oh.
And then we're going.
Oh yeah. Yeah, if you don't like your gun, just go grab. Something, I guess. Box is spawn.
Willis, you do not need to hit the box. Your setup is okay.
I fear we will face many trials.
Damn, that's
day.
A good gun you got there.
Yeah.
I'm still curious as to who really created this
wondrous
machine.
I won't let it end so quickly.
Ooh, oh, nice.
There we go. Okay.
Keep that.
Curious. Let's go.
Let's go. Really
created
wait,
this
let me try one. See if it is a little Arnie show up. Oh, okay,
let's
go.
Hey, Willis, keep on training the zombie. Okay. We're coming right now. He's gonna buy the keeper protector. We're getting in the teleporter.
Oh, Tiny, the ELO side on is on the Rift 9.
Oh, is there a way this way? I didn't know there was a way this way.
Yeah. You gotta buy that door, that was like 1500.
Alright. Move the zombie a little bit further. Willis.
I'm inside.
I got him. And Willis, I got him.
Alright, go inside the thing.
Willis, get in here.
Alright, I'm buying a keeper protector right now. Alright, let's head back.
Get in. Excellent. Just kill the zombie and get in. From even the most unlikely of allies.
Oh, I need to keep protecting. Killed the zombie.
Oh,
nah, don't. The ending thing killed it.
It is time. Let's go.
I'll turn on.
You have to.
I turned it on over here. Out of the shadows, kill zombies. I'll use my. Right. Kill them. Probably just not doing any damage. Oh god.
Jesus. I just killed both Panzers.
Panzers die easily to the Thunder Gun.
Oh, it's text right here next to me. Nice.
Wait, is it
I'll
done?
I'll stand over to pick it up.
Is it done?
I'm picking it up.
I got it. Ready, get ready, get ready. Throwing Arnie. Middle.
Shoot him.
Hold it.
Yes. We did it.
Yes.
Nice. First try.
Boom.
200,000.
1 million XP, yes.
200,000 XP or 20,000.
Is the keeper protector still following me?
I leveled up from level 25 to 35.
It brings you up an entire 35 levels.
No, it doesn't. If you're a level 1,
no, it doesn't.
It leveled from 25. No one wants to, my dear. Let's just cut
it. If you're level 1, it brings you up to, I think, 27. When I did it, I was level like 7, and I got up to 31. It together, as one, and it wasn't double XP.
Good win, guys.
Yeah.
GG.
Bye, Sophia.
With the evil vanquished, I can stop making it all nice again. No undead, no apothecans, no shadow man. All of it gone. Forever. But here's the funny thing. You snowflakes shouldn't even still be here. You should be fading out of existence by now. Those blood vials. I was wondering when you'd bring this up. They're from realities we've already closed off. They shouldn't be here. They can't be here. Such a paradox means you're putting my perfect world at risk. You guys and your bloody free will. What to do? What to do? Well, you certainly can't stay here.
You
could send us somewhere else. Somewhere we've never been. I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere in history. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over. Or I just wipe you from existence. Ooh, hang on. Actually, that all works out perfectly.
Oh shit, I need to get ready to take a picture.
Thank you guys.
Fun. Well, I'm gonna go play some Overwatch.
Yep.
You wanna group up and play some Overwatch at Moat?
Yeah, I'll come with you. Give me 1 second. Let me just prestige so I can bubble up my person.
First try to, that was awesome.
It's not the hardest to do, first try.
I think it gets worse the longer you got, because we were doing it, we were like 10 tries into it, so much enemies.
Yeah, if you're 10 tries into it, there's basically no point at that point. You're done for.
Yeah.